very warm welcome on behalf of Kia Motors India. I extend a very warm welcome to our honorable chief guest, the honorable chief minister of Andhra Pradesh, Shri Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, and his team of ministers. We also extend a very warm welcome to our guest of honor, His Excellency, the Ambassador of the Republic of Korea to India, Mr. Shin Bong-kil, accompanied by the President and CEO of Kia Motors Corporation, Mr. Han Woo Park, and the MD and CEO of Kia Motors India, Mr. Koo Kyun Shim. We extend a very warm welcome to all of you. Andariki namaskaram, a very good morning and a very warm welcome to the grand opening ceremony of Kia Motors India. My name is Deepika Mahidhara and it's a privilege to welcome all of you. Please join me as I extend a special welcome to our chief guest for today's event, the Honorable Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, Shri Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu. Namaskaram andi, mee protsahan kosam krutagnatalu telijestunnamu on behalf of Kia Motors India. Please join me also as I welcome our guest of honor, His Excellency, the Ambassador of the Republic of Korea to India, Mr. Bong-kil Shin, who is also accompanied by the leadership team of Kia Motors. Please join me as I welcome Mr. Han Woo Park, President and CEO, Kia Motors Corporation, and the MD and CEO of Kia Motors India, Mr. Koo Kyun Shim. Thank you all for joining us. A very warm welcome to our friends from the media, the entire Kia Motors family, and everybody who's joined us for the grand opening ceremony. May I now request the factory film, please.